the Type 88 is a Japanese coastal defense missile system. Its development began in 1979. It was officially adopted and production commenced in 1988. Japanese military obtained a total of 54 launcher vehicles with anti-ship missiles, plus associated support vehicles. Production of this system ceased in 2001.